Augusto Sandino. He was the leader of a rebellion between 1927 and 1933 against the U.S. military occupation. The U.S. government referred to him as a bandit, making him a hero within the Latin America. Around the age of 26, he attacked and tried to kill a guy named Rivas. He was the son of a townsman who had made harsh comments about his mom. So then he fled to different cities, which he ended up in Mexico.